Let's make a really fun whitefish tartare that I like to serve on toast. We're going to start off by chopping our herbs. I did cilantro, parsley, green onion, and then I cut cherry tomatoes into small cubes. I cut my amberjack into small cubes as well. You can honestly use any kind of whitefish that's suitable for tartare. And let's season the fish. So I did lemon, salt and pepper, olive oil. Don't forget to taste test. I needed to add some more lemon. And I added some lemon zest. It should look something like this. Take our avocado out of its peel and slice it into small slices, and we're going to keep this on the side. In the meantime, we're going to toast our bread. I used baguette and some pine nuts. I like to toast my bread in butter. You can do olive oil, whatever you like. Put our avocado slices on top of the toast, put our tartare on top, season it with some pine nuts and a little bit of lemon zest, and enjoy that delicious bite. Yummy!